Okay, team, the inspiration for the video. A friend of mine recently posted something on Instagram that just hit hard in a good way, and not in a bad way. It's just, it just hit me and got me wanting to reach out with some honesty from myself. She was so raw and awesomely honest in her post, and it motivated the heck out of me. And I hope it motivates you and others to, there's things people say, there's stigmas, there's pressure, there's hate, there's bullying, there's, I could go on, you get the point. There's things that happen that cause us to hold back and not be dishonest, just decide not to share things. And so much love, big fist bump to the person that inspired the heck out of me, man. And we all have our struggles, and every one of myself and every one of you are holding back on something that could help you. And you may not have to share it to the public, but sharing it with somebody. So I think a couple reasons for the message tonight. One, I wanted to give a shout out to the individual and thank them because I guarantee you, my wife is an expert in the field. She would guarantee you that it's helpful to people out there. So it inspired me to want to help, and I hope it inspires you to want to help. okay, my honest spill to you right here. I deal with depression sometimes, and it's a level of depression because I'm afraid of failure, and I will sometimes, it's a roller coaster ride I get on every now and then, not too often, but I just feel like I'm not adequate. I need to be doing more. It's very competitive with myself, and there's definitely a level of, and when I was reading this individual's Instagram post, I was like, she was saying how it was tough sometimes because you feel like, I can handle this myself. And I get that. I understand that. When I was going through chemo and cancer, it really kicked off on those bad chemo weeks, and I would just, you know, I'm real good about painting this big high energy picture, and that is me, and that's normally who I am. But I get down sometimes, and so it feels good to share that with you right now. And I'm as simple as that sounds, maybe to some, the little thing that I just shared, that's hard for me to do, but that's why I'm doing it, because it's hard, and I should do it, and maybe I will motivate somebody out there to share something with me, maybe privately. Maybe you're not ready to share something publicly, but if this inspires you to reach out to me with something that you're struggling with, then it was worth every freaking second of this 5 to 6 minute video that I'm shooting to you right now. So yeah, every now and then, the guy that you see laughing, joking, bebopping around 90 miles an hour, always seeming full of energy, I get depressed sometimes, and it weighs on me, and I get down, and I gotta work to get out of that rut. And like I said, it feels good to share that with you. And pride, and just pride gets in the way sometimes. And there's definitely times when I was like, there ain't no way in hell I would share that with the public. And there's other things that I may share in time. But tonight, I just wanted to come at you and say that that's a little struggle that I have, and I'm okay. I don't need. I don't feel. I need like you reaching out to me and help. Just me sharing this with you is help enough. But I am sharing this with you in case somebody listening to this might want to share something. If this just inspires you to share something with me or somebody else, like I said, it's worth it. I love y'all. And those aren't words that I say lightly. I love each and every one of you. And I would, if you need anything from me, I hope you will share it with me. I hope you'll reach out in some form or fashion. And I will do what I can do to help you. So much, much love. Thank you for listening. Thank you for letting me share. When I see a few people tuning in, it inspires me to keep doing these. So much love to the person that inspired this. Some of you listening are probably going to know who I'm talking about. And obviously, she doesn't mind because she shared. But for some reason, I just didn't feel like using the person's name. I don't know. I have mad respect for the individual. Mad respect. I put her on a pedestal that I look up to in many ways, and it just my respect level is increased way more because of what she just did, and it's a special. It was a special post for my family for several very key reasons, and it just really hit home. So again. Thank you, and thank y'all for tuning in and letting me share. As I said, I love you big. Peace out.